A failed glucose test during pregnancy can be a sign of bigger issues with your pregnancy.
Talking to your doctor or midwife about these issues can ensure the continued good progress of your pregnancy.
However, these tests are no reason to panic.
Knowing what you are up against can make your pregnancy go smoother and leave you with a more peaceful mind.
Many women come down with gestation diabetes. This can be because of a genetic predisposition or because of eating habits.
No matter the cause, medication or diet change may be necessary. Your doctor will usually work with you to create a control plan.
However, testing positive on a glucose test does not mean you have gestational diabetes.
When you test positive, the doctor will want to do more testing to determine if you actually have gestational diabetes.
This is because the test to screen for glucose levels is designed to catch as many possibly at-risk women as possible.
Upon testing positive, the doctor will begin a new series of tests to determine your diabetic status.
This will usually be done in the form of a glucose tolerance test.
Only 33% of women who have a failed glucose test during pregnancy will test positive for gestational diabetes.
The results of this test are usually very quick to come back. While you may be waiting a few days, you will not be waiting much longer than this.
Once this test is completed, you will know if you have gestational diabetes.
Even if you test negative, your doctor may want to change your routine to prevent you from developing diabetes.
Failing a glucose test while you are pregnant can be scary, but it does not always point to a larger issue.
With further testing and communication, you can ensure the safety of your pregnancy.
Continued treatment after this test will take the results into account as well.